that one to you. Or their sources.
Maybe not you, you're not a liar. I'm not saying you're a liar. But your sources might be lying. So let's debate on camera. Ishmael is not from the line. Muhammad is not from the line.
Mr. Godwin will debate with you. No, of course, you're
Godwin won't debate that because we agree.
I know. I'm not saying that. I'm not saying you did this.
You're trying to be humorous.
Huh?
You're trying to be funny.
Yeah, I'm trying to be funny.
We're serious people. No,
you're liars. You're not serious people. You're liars.
No, I said you. You're not a deceiver. I said
you did.
But your sources were full of deception. My question is,
you didn't want to show us Mark and Luke, unless it was in camera. That shows how disingenuous you are.
On camera, everyone can see it. So if I'm lying, then let the people decide.
Show me
where Muhammad came from, Ishmael.
That's your topic.
Deal with that, and then we move to your topic.
We're not going to deal with that.
Why not?
Because I don't have the sources on me. You want us to give us the sources.
Okay, does Islam say that Muhammad came from Ishmael?
Yes. And you know that very well.
I know that.
And you know
okay.
That very well.
The next
and then
one
you
is
mentioned,
where do you have the sources?
You mentioned Mark and Luke. Show us Mark and Luke, the genealogy.
I can show you that, no problem. We have chains. But let me show you that, but you agree that you can't show me anything about Ishmael. Can you say that? Can you agree to that on camera? Agree to me that you cannot show me that Muhammad came from Ishmael.
Agree.
Danny boy,
you know you've been dealt with.
We can debate that next. So you don't want to talk about it. That's it, yeah?
I'm going to let you dictate what we're going to debate.
It just seems like
I can debate you, but let's debate it after this.
There you go. There you go.
Dawah channels and everything.
Do you know how many Dawah channels?
Hang on, bro. Listen, you don't know me.
Huh?
You can't.
I didn't say you. I said you lot. So you're part of Dawah.
You're part of Muslim.
You have to respect my privacy, you know. If I do say I don't want to be on camera, you should respect
that. Okay, that's fine. But what is it? I mean,
you're in speaker's corner.
I know what this has become.
So in speaker's corner, you have no right to say.
I haven't signed no contract to say here that when I come here,
you have signed the contract because you're public. You're public property.
Okay, then I can. I'm on my right to walk away.
Okay, brother. Okay, you feel me. You feel me. Basically, two Muslims here, I tried to speak to them about if Muhammad came from the land of Ishmael. Just a simple question. I didn't complicate it. I wanted to know if Muhammad came from the land of Ishmael because the Quran says it. And some hadith claims that Muhammad actually really denies it. So there's so much discrepancies within Islam. So I wanted to ask Muslims. But they didn't have an answer for that. So we move to the next person who has answers. But the real answer is from Jesus Christ. He's the way, the truth, and the life.